the orange in half, squeeze the orange, put the strawberry flavor jelly in a bowl, put 230 ml of hot water, put 230 ml of cold water, mix the jelly liquid, get a cupcake tray, put the orange halves in the tray, pour the jelly in the orange, put them in the fridge, let them 5 hours in the fridge, cut the half orange in half again when the jelly is solid. Decorate the 4 jelly balls with 4 flags. Mix the vanilla yogurt, the orange juice, and the blue food coloring to make the cake. Put the balls in the cake, serve and enjoy.
In half, squeeze the orange. Use 230 milliliters of boiling water. Put the jello in the boiling water and stir until it's well combined. When it's well combined, put 230 milliliters of cold water. Mix the jello, pour the jello in the orange shell. Place the orange shell in the concentrator for 5 hours or more. Cut the half orange in half. Again, when the jelly is solid, place 4 flakes in your jelly bowl. Mix the vanilla yogurt, the orange juice, and blue coloring to make the sieve. Put both in the sieve and serve and enjoy.
Instructions of making jelly balls. Cut the orange in halves. Pour the juice in the jug. Put strawberry flavored jelly powder. Mix 230 milliliters of hot water with the strawberry flavor. Mix 230 milliliters of cold water and mix. Let your jelly orange cool down in the fridge for 5 hours. Open up the fridge and voila! Your jelly ball is cool and solid. Cut the half orange in halves again. Decorate the 4 jelly balls with 4 flags. Example, Russia, Finland, Malta, and Spain. Mix the vanilla with vanilla yogurt, the orange juice, and the blue food. Put the jelly boat in the sea. Mix well and serve. Enjoy. I hope you'll love it.